we're back up the hill again, second week in a row. Only took 30 minutes this time. No perks. Not that many people are here today as well. Really, really calming atmosphere. I'll save a few views for you all to have a look at. Enjoy the vid. Sorry it's a bit sunny. It's a nice day for it. Catch you all later. Oh, it's a bit warm. What I will say is we are going to come here, park on the opposite side, not the side of the road, because the sun's just beaming straight in and it gets a bit warm in the car. The new boots weren't too bad. The only thing I will say is, let's have a look, this little bit here keeps sticking to the ankle. I'm going to have to get something sorted about it, just because if it's that bad going up Roseberry, God knows what's going to be like going up Scarfell. So I'll try and get that sorted before I end up going up there. I was just like bending the back a bit up, putting a bit of padding around it. Hopefully that'll get it sorted out. It's a nice climb. Very peaceful. Plenty of time to think up there when you're up there. And definitely recommend it. That'll get up next week, of course, back to work. But while I've had the time off, it's been nice going up it. Catch you all later. Bye.